quando sono solo sogno l'orizzonte manca le parole. Sì, lo so che non c'è luce in una stanza quando manca il sole. Se non ci sei tu con me su le finestre mostrai tutti il mio cuore che hai acceso. Chiudi dentro me la luce che hai incontrato per strada. Lontana sogno l'orizzonte manca le parole e io sì lo so che sei con me tu mia luna tu sei qui con me mio sole tu sei qui con me con me.
Has just sort of snowballed in the last while, hasn't it?
Yeah, it has. It's I've only really been doing this with my record deal for about a year now, and it's just so much has happened. It's like a,
and
it's been a whirlwind.
Second Nature Platinum is really going well all over the place.
Yeah.
The only worry I have, I mean, if Ireland beat England, and then if Ireland beat France, we'll be in the Millennium Stadium, and you'll be driving that Welsh crowd wild before the match.
Yeah, well, I usually sing before all the home matches at the Millennium Stadium, so I'm afraid I might very well be singing the Welsh anthem.
My feelings about you will change utterly so quickly. That business about you breaking glass, is that actually true, or is that all hype?
No, you know, it's true. I was singing with my college choir, and I hit the high note. I was the soloist, and this huge bang came, and the front people in the front few rows, they all jumped because they thought it was a gunshot. And then, no, actually, it was little pieces of glass coming down because I'd shattered the chandelier.
Yeah. And did the show go on? Did you keep singing?
I did. I managed to not laugh, but when we got to the end, you know, we all had a good laugh about it.
How did it all happen for you, by the way? I mean, obviously, from your early childhood, you love singing. Are you typical, you know, all Welsh people love singing?
Yeah, all Welsh people,
Mom and Dad, singers?
Well, I started singing in my church choir, and that was sort of the thing that really got me interested in music. And from there, I was so lucky I won the Choir Girl of the Year competition, and then I got a place to the Royal Academy of Music later on, and actually I was a teacher when I got my record deal, so I feel very lucky.
Another teacher abandoning the profession, just like Tom O'Connor there. Well, Katherine, I know you're going to be absolutely huge worldwide, and it's a pleasure having you on the show.
Thank you,
Katherine
very much
Jenkins,
for having
thank
me.
You.
Thank you.